welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends. We are in the Dark Rift, heading down a dark tunnel. I think I chose the right one. I can't look behind me. Okay, this way. I do have a map up of the area, kind of showing me where to go. So I remember this place, but not particularly well. I want to make sure I don't stay in here stuck too long. There is a discovery in here. I can also go through there. I think this is the discovery. So, whilst we're doing this, let's see, what's new? Not a huge amount. I was toying with the idea of doing a Phantasy Star Online run, but I ran into a big problem with that. I'm sure you people remember I've moaned about the controller mapping I have here. Using a 360 controller for a GameCube doesn't really work particularly well. Oh, I got surprised. And it became triply bad when you were trying to play Phantasy Star Online, because all your attacks are mapped to certain buttons. So wound up with a major problem. Impossible to play. So, about 15 minutes into the episode, I sank it. If I can get like a USB GameCube controller, I might go back to it. But until then, I'll have to find something else to play alongside this. Too much healing going on. Oh, I'm in regain. I'm confused. Great. This thing just dusting my face. Looks like... There we go.
Is it over already?
Okay, so continue down here. Yet. Ah, yes. Yes, we got a crew member here. There we go, it's Polly's husband. Remembers. kind of fitting that the guy who got shipwrecked was named Robert. Calling her fat. Yee. New crew member. Okay, there's a few more things to get in this area. I don't know if there's anything else in this ship. Oh, there we go. Moonberry, fantastic. Always happy to have. There are some other items in this area. Okay. You can see why it's easy to get lost in this place. Some more gold, always nice. So there's nothing above. Saving. Ah, taken by surprise again. Really? Oh, thank God I missed everybody. We've got a few more of this to go through. This is highly unfair. Being taken by surprise, we can't defend against this. Everybody again. Good. This one's just attacking. Enough spirit points to use Delta Shield and Ring of Swords. We only had enough last time in the last fight because two of the guys got fatigued. So unfair being hit by attorneys when you can't do anything to defend against it. Pretty sure there's some more stuff to find. I think I remember there being three things in here, as well as a crew member. I'm open to the fact that I am wrong. That's the ship we find him on. Thank you. ship has nothing. Some nice gentle music playing. Okay. Let's get out of here. Let's try and make some progress. Taken by surprise.
Here goes.
Okay, now the next exit, the next passage I need to go down is this one, I think. No, it's this one. How about it clears the fog when we get into a fight? City up in here. Yeah. Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
Letting the side down. We'll just get all these guys to guard, actually, because Rain of Swords are going to take a while, so... We don't need anyone to mop up their remains. But never mind. At least it's not Sacrom when they're healing everybody. Yep. finally gets to use Reign of Swords. Hardly anyone left to kill.
That's fun!
Oh, another Moonberry and a Wind Gem. Fiona's nearly maxed out on green magic. Okay. Now, if I remember right, on the lower tier of this area, there isn't actually anything except a shortcut back to the first room. I think so. Either way, there's a ship over here. Aura of Valor. What actually is that? Ah, did not mean to go to the bridge. Damn it. Wow, we're sailing with the blinds down. Excellent. Oops. Okay, seriously, I can't even see where Aura of Valor is in here. Oh, there it is. Boost the spirit of the entire party to heroic levels. There must be a way of getting max spirit instantly. Oh, hold on to that. That could be handy. Moonberry. Loads of moonberries in this place. It's fantastic. Well, I guess that's telling us to go up. You can heal as many people as you want, mate. They're all dead anyway. Just what we need.
That wasn't so bad.
I can't wait until we have enough spirit that I can do things like that right off the bat. Holy Phoenix, man, completely maxed out on green magic. I got another moonberry. Okay, let's heal up quickly. We have a lot of moonberries now, so that very handy. Yeah, learning that. So now Fina's maxed out on a lot of things. Let's change her color. What's her magic looking like? Do with some more silver. Let's change you to silver. I think Ika is currently also set to silver, so put you to green so you can continue to learn healing moves. Ship. That was either very well timed, or this is who I think it is. It's Zivilyn Bane. How did he get here? I thought I healed everyone. Never uses actual magic, so we don't need to worry about blocking it.
Moons, give me strength!
I don't know how much his burst does, man. Probably about 1,000, I guess. There it is. Going for Vice. Oh, he's going for Phoenix. Ooh, 775, which is blocked as well. Change Vice to purple for this fight.
Let's try this!
Although, well, blue should be pretty good against red too. Oh, I kind of. I'm gonna have to stop physically attacking this guy. You know what? He's gonna use burst this turn so everybody can guard. Amazing. We'll do another guard turn, because he's got to use burst sooner rather than later. There it is. Two super moves at once against this guy. Doesn't need it.
An utter victory.
Nice little fight. A parenthesis. Don't know what a parenthesis does. with a chalice of blood. Okay. So there should be an exit around here somewhere. Ah, that looks like it. I know there's a ship battle at the end of this. So are we all healed up for the Delphinus? No, we are not. Ready to do too much. Only 4,000 odd damage to heal. So now we should have a save point in here. Is. And yep, something in the way. So, we'll see what this guy's deal is next time on Skies of Arcadia Legends. Thanks for watching.